And there's the Grinch. Out there. Yeah, it's a new Lou Who, and there's a couple other Who's. I think that's the mayor. More of Whoville.
Parker, you want to wake up, buddy?
He's been a mess. Let him sleep. Someone gets to hang out there all day. Look at Santa. He's ziplining. Wait until you see the inflatable Santa over here.
Oh my God, he's big.
Oh, Jesus, Spencer. He's not just big, he's giant enormous. I love it. Look, Santa's going down the sleigh. Now, you will not see black. They can't do black in a light. So that's why his boots are purple. Dude, Santa, go home. Just kidding. Don't go home. You're drunk. You're drunk. That would be kind of funny. Whoa, guys, look. Whoa. Those remind me of the, I don't know, man. Oh, wow. It looks cool, though. More blocks coming up. Look at the elf. He's licking his lips. Okay, so this is for tractor stuff. Look, guys. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Look at Santa. He's shaking his booty. Go, Santa. Go, Santa. Go, Santa. Go, Santa. Santa's going in your house. Oh no, Santa set off security. Look, he's fishing there. Fishing off someone's rooftop. That one is. Look at the blocks, guys. In the cave. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Okay, so here we got the the God of America, but we have the Bell. Is it the Bell of Louisville? Merry Christmas, y'all. We got the Pegasus. There's Santa on a motorcycle. I like that hot air balloon. That's so cool. Dude, can you imagine how long it takes to set it out and then also to pack it up? But they probably do store it behind those curtains all year because that makes sense. Oh my gosh, little baby cubes that light up this year. Wait until you see them. Oh, it's super cute. And there's disco balls up in the sky. Or up in the top of the cave. Uh-huh. I like it, too. Look at these. Oh, we're peanuts. They're frosty. Aren't they cute? I forgot about those corny jokes. What do snowmen say to one another in the morning? Have an ice day. Have a nice day.
Oh, Parker's waking up.
Parker, what do you think? Parker's looking at everything. Oh my gosh, all the inflatables, guys. There's a Yeti. There's the Yeti.
Oh,
Look at that reindeer, so cute too. Yeah, there's Olaf and Sven, and there's a train, Nile train. Look, look at the abominable snowman. Someone in our neighborhood has a small version of that Frosty. Nutcrackers. Some, look, they're playing, they're projecting. I mean, that is pretty cool. They started that last year, but this is a little alien. There's a little alien over here, guys. That's what she said? How much did Santa pay for his sleigh? Nothing. It was on the house. Look at Santa's house. Santa, I know him. There is the Grinch again. Oh, you're right. Oh, reindeer, there's a, is that a, Star Wars, Cameron, Star Spencer, Wars, oh my gosh, there's so many.
Star Wars.
Over here, Baby Yoda looks so cute. Oh my gosh. Look at those little stormtroopers. There's two Baby Yodas in the rocket. I have never seen that. That was so cute. There's the National Lampoon's, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why does everyone like snowmen? Because they're so cool. This is, what does Santa get at the donut shop?
A Jolly Roll.
This is so pretty. These are just so bright.
I can't see. Daughter named a doll, and it's Giant Norman.
Giant Normus is my new favorite word.
Giant Norman.
Oh, no, please do not.
You can say it, whatever.
I absolutely love it. Please don't. It's so cute. I know we are in a cave. That's why it's so full. Not really. You know that the cave is that big enough when they have zip lining in the whole other area.
I want to do the zip lining.
They used to have, like, a coupon book that had, like, stuff for that. Nah, the littles won't be able to do it at all. Ooh, I see blue lights over there, Beckett. I don't know. I'll have to look into it. Look over there. Blue. I sure didn't take it from the ground, though. I like those. Yeah, the blue. We'll be that way in a minute. Looks like a whole lot of... Oh, there's a hippo. Yes, there always usually are. If not, there's always the Toy Story dinosaur, no matter what. When, do you remember when we did the dinosaur game through the cave right after the park was born? That was in here. I mean, they literally could probably get anything in there. Santa's mining company. Oh, look at him. He's in a, skids. Is it skid steer? Oh yeah, here comes all your dump trucks, your excavators, your bulldozers. Santa's in a skid steer. I know, we're all kind of little bumper to bumper. It is, yes, the dump truck. It dumps. There might be a train, Nile. I guess it is Santa over there in the skid steer. I'll make it like he's mining for some. Yep. What is that up there? That's creepy. Oh, look, your Santa on that one, too. They might be. The little helpers. Here are these elves. They're using equipment. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's your excavator.
Oh, yeah.
That's so cute. Hey guys, what's a snowman's favorite snack? Ice Krispie treats. Oh, burnt dinosaurs. Spencer, your whole dino. Brachiosaurus. Sega. Triceratops. Pterodactyl. Yeah, it's blue, Beckett. This is what it looks like when my kids are fighting. That's what it says up there. Yeah, they're a little bit different. There's, of course, the volcano. We got some gnomes coming up. Ooh, minions, Despicable Me characters, too. What do you call someone who has a lot of minions? A minionaire. Oh, my goodness. We're not just doing Santa, we're doing minion jokes. There's Bob and Steve, maybe. Look at them. Oh, my gosh, there's so many. Oh, my gosh, it goes so far. They're too cheesy. They're supposed to be. Guys, there's a fire truck now. Some Hanukkah stuff, too. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I made you out of place. Dreidel, dreidel. There might be, I don't know. But this fire truck's cool. Wow, 1858. My goodness. Santa's driving it. I like these colors in the bottom. Those are beautiful. Look at this little animated area, too. Look at all those animations on the walls. Last year they did, but they have added so much more since last year. I do appreciate them changing it up. Look at that little elf. He's so cute. Yeah. Look at them making toys. Look, he's dancing. He's cute. There's Santa. He's got his bell and his sleigh. Oh, we got Big Ben over here. How did Mrs. Claus tell Santa the weather? It looks like reindeer. Oh, pretty... Get it? Reindeer, reindeer. Look at those pretty trees. Oh my gosh. They look like Lisa Frank trees. That is the Leaning Tower of Pisa, the Eiffel Tower. We got Big Ben. Oh, a snowball fight having between Mr. and Miss Claus. Look at this elf carrying this tree. I think he's going to fall. Those trees are beautiful, though. Oh. You're right, isn't it? It's got the hat up there. Well, you know. Three wishes. Okay, so we have Aladdin, but we also have the Sphinx. A Sphinx over here. Pyramids. Abu! That's a huge Christmas light. Oh my goodness. Y'all see how big that one is? Holy macaroni. Like, seriously. Imagine staring at everything. Look at those huge ornaments over there. Oh, that is genius. I'm pretty sure those are like yoga balls. That on top and light in the middle. Like, genius.
The big light's my favorite so far.
The big light? What about the big ornaments? Right over there? Wait a second, what is Elsa's favorite type of party? A snowball. Okay, right underneath that sign. I'm just reading it. Oh, Frozen's over here, guys. Where does Elsa keep her money? A snowbank. You're right. Oh, it's okay. That is the big monster from Frozen. There's Olaf. Let it snow. Yep, Olaf. Oh, we're getting superheroes. I see Hulk. Wonder Woman. I see some Batman. Yep, Superman. You throw it back there. Look out the outside. You'll see him right there. They're huge. Oh, the Incredibles is coming up. Oh, look at the Bat signal. That's new this year. I don't remember that. That's cute. Yep. What do you get when you cross Batman with the pine tree? Bruce Wayne. You like that one? I love Batman. The Incredibles. There's Baby Jack.
Hulk smash.
Hulk smash.
Merry Christmas.
Cape Town. What? Oh my gosh, Cam. Hawkeye, Iron Man. I'm guessing. Oh, Spider-Man's hanging. Spider-Man's hanging upside down. There's Spider-Man. Hawkeye, Iron Man, Black Widow, Captain America's up. That is Captain America. The helmet on that almost looks like Panther gears. I have Mount. Let me check your pictures. Mount Rushmore. How do you teach your children about taxes? Eat 38% of their ice cream. I support this. I know. They have a Tennessee plate, so it might be the first one.
We're knocking.
It's so cute. There's a bald eagle, cuties. There's the Statue of Liberty, but she looks like a tree. We have what? Do we have the Liberty Bell here, I'm guessing? Oh my gosh, we're gonna have the 12 days of Christmas coming up.
I got
Panda, do you like the cave? Okay, Spencer, there are more big ornaments. They're swirly. Look at him this time, Spencer.
What?
Look at the ornaments this time, the big ones. They're more stand-up-y. They kind of look like Reeves, honestly. Everybody having fun?
Yeah.
Everybody enjoying the lights? Look at the Christmas lights hanging up. I love those. Those are the style my grandma always had. Chicken. Oh, it's the 12 days of Christmas. They usually had the song playing for it. This is a cave. We are in a cave.
Look at all those chickens.
Hey, there's tractors. Tractors. UK and Louisville over here. Go Megabats. This is what happens when you let your son-in-law put up the light show. Oh, really? They're going to be versing each other in that. I don't know. There's your tractors and your hens and your cow. Santa. What is Santa's dog name? Santa Paws. But his dog is Paws. Giant candy canes over there. What's a parent's favorite Christmas carol? Silent Night. So mean. Look, Santa's going sledding. Woo! Okay, so here's the blue we saw earlier. Those are pretty snowflakes. I don't know what. That is his favorite one, right? Goes on top. I know. It's cute though. You can. Absolutely, buddy. There's a really cute elephant coming up. So it's like he's stress eating, though. Feel bad. Oh, look, we got a bunch of sea creatures, guys. Oh, you gotta turn the light off. You have to have it off. It's part of the rules. Oh, well, it doesn't obstruct anyone else's sight. There are baby sharks, too. Look at the seahorse. The baby seahorse is so cute. Yep. Yes, it really is. There are cute little seahorses all over the bottom. I always thought seahorses were adorable. Swordfish. Definitely clownfish. Wait. Whatever Dory is, I always forget.
What's her name?
I don't remember. She's over there, though. Okay. Whoa. The Christmas tree. Look at those little seahorses. It is like in a cage. You're right. There's a lobster. Oh, it's a jellyfish. I was wondering. You can take as many as you want, sweetheart. There's a whale, a sea lion. Pictures himself. Loch Ness Monster? No, it's a dragon. It's blown out fire. Look at it over there. What does the gingerbread man use to make his bed? Cookie sheets. The penguins, they're so cute.
So ugly.
How dare you? They are not. Look at them, they're blue. They really are fresh. Is that? It starts at a heart in the center. At least the game went spinning out a second ago. Yeah, I think about how many crawl on you. Is it cool? Becky, what do you think? Yeah. I'm telling you, it's definitely longer than it used to be. They've added more stuff. I can't listen to stuffing up Home Alone, though. Okay, so try not to, please. You're not supposed to have any of those on. This is the religious area. Spencer. I knew we had this area left for sure. And then I guess Shriners. I don't think we have too much more to go through. I still wish I could have heard 12 Days of Christmas. Those are tail lights. That's your brake.
Little light. That's not loud.
You shouldn't. They didn't listen to the dude at the beginning. Fucking idiot. No. Oh, yeah. I guess you were right about that. I mean, you're right about a lot of stuff, but yeah. Okay, so now we have your army section, your little toy soldiers, and your army men. Those, that stars that remind me. Oh, here's, you got a tank over here. He's shooting out fireworks. I know, but he should be. But the little bullet definitely reminds me of the bullets from Mario or Mario Kart. Thank you for your service. Yes, baby. I wish that, I don't know, baby.
Why?
I'm gonna be really sad if there isn't a train. Yeah? Oh, there was that train near the beginning. Daddy is right, but it was like, it was small. Yeah? You got this. Now you got a bunch of crazy.
Five right there.
There are five. Is that what you said? Five? Yeah, that's falling down. Look at all these trees, cuties. Things hanging from the ceiling. Oh, butterflies, mushrooms, like Toad, Mario. I'm surprised there's not big like corn with big juicy knobs. I can't think of a more beautiful thing like corn. Okay, we got... Oh, Star Wars.
Did you guys know that potatoes are in fact potatoes?
I think I remember that. What do Wookiees like for their Christmas cookies? How do they like them? They like them chewy. C-3PO, R2-D2, Luke, Leia, Chewie, Darth, Yoda. How does Darth Vader like his Christmas turkey on the dark side? Darth Vader, like, I know what you're getting for Christmas, Luke. How? Oh, he said Luke. Darth Vader, I felt your presence. That one's a little much for kids. There's a golf cart. What are you giving Mom and Dad for Christmas? A list of everything I want. Oh, that's genius. And that's Yoda. That's Big Yoda, not Baby Yoda.
Baby Yoda.
I know. You can call it that all you want, buddy. We're going in a toy box. I see Toy Story up ahead. You're right, baby doll. It's okay. It's so cute. I see Rex right now. Yeah, baby doll. We're going through a toy box to get to Toy Story. We're going to Toy Story World. What? What do you call an elf who sings? A rapper. They rap all the gifts. Oh, look, there's rainbow colors on the ground. Beautiful. Jesse. I don't remember the humble little seed. Cameron, little army man. There's Rex over there. Mr. Potato Head. Yes, you're right. The actual little ones. Look at Mr. Potato Head, guys. I will still never get over this skinny Buzz Lightyear. That's a good one, isn't it? Because he wraps gifts and he's a rapper. Ha ha ha. Is it supposed to say 107 on the wall? Hi, hungry. I'm not. You're always playing this game with me.
Never.
Always, always. Hi, hungry. And Mom.
No, you're not.
Seriously? Look, there's Toy Story. Thank you. Thank you, buddy. Whoa, they have like these bobble. Oh, Lord, these people. And they're stopping. 105. They have numbers. And it's like 106. It's like glow in the dark or something. Oh my god. Look at the baubles in the wall, the floor. Oh my god. Like literally they are scared. What do y'all think?
I see the light.
Going towards it. Hey, Adrian.
I see the light.
Oh wow, look at these pretty colors. It's blue to blue and purple on the tree. Boom. I'm not entertained. Whoa. Oh, we're now in the Grinch. What are you? I'm taking the pictures. What are they doing? The exodus. Yeah. I guess I don't think they've been here before.
Alright, what did everyone think?
Awesome.
Awesome. What was your all's favorite part?
My show. The big light.
Which one?
Big light.
Oh, the big light bulb. Okay, I got you. You like the light bulbs?
Did you like it?
Parker was staring, man. Y'all cray cray. Until next year, Lights Over Louisville.